A Southington condo association that voted in favor of killing Canada geese has been denied. The Record Journal reporting that the Department of Energy and Environmental Protection did not approve that plan. People who live in Spring Lake Village condos voted earlier this year to kill the geese that often hang outside of that complex.